One of the things people love most about their iPhone is they can take great photos with it. iPhone 5S lets you do even more with photos and video. It makes the world's most popular camera even better. Any digital camera is only as good as its sensor. While more pixels produce a bigger picture, we prefer bigger pixels because they mean an even better picture. With iPhone 5S, we started with a wider f2.2 aperture. That, combined with our new state-of-the-art 8-megapixel backside illuminated CMOS sensor that is 15% larger than before, means each 1.5 micron pixel can convert 33% more light into image data. This is all processed by the new A7 chip with 64-bit desktop-class architecture. That's a lot of numbers that basically mean the pictures you take will have greater dynamic range with more details in the highlights and shadows and less overall noise in the image.
A really great sensor is only the beginning of how iPhone 5S takes really amazing photos and video. In low light, iPhone 5S uses the new auto image stabilization. When you press the shutter, it imperceptibly takes up to 4 very quick photos, intelligently merging them to reduce blurring from camera shake and subject motion. And in really low light, it uses the all-new True Tone flash. iPhone 5S measures the color temperature of the available light, then fires the white and amber flashes together in just the right ratio to create a balanced image. The colors in your photos will look truer and your skin tones more natural. iPhone 5S also has some fun new camera features, like photo burst mode. It continually captures at 10 images a second when you hold down the shutter. Advanced algorithms help select the individual photos or sequence of photos you might like best. And the new slow motion feature lets you shoot HD video at 120 frames per second. You can then select the specific section you want played back at quarter speed. All these features are the result of hardware and software working together so seamlessly that they essentially become invisible. So all you have to do is concentrate on taking a great photo or video and let iPhone do the rest.